Hey guys, what's up? Eric Merced here with an all new video. This is going to be a short video because this is more of a showcase really than a tutorial. But I just wanted to show you guys how cool Medibang Paint's importing feature is. So as many of you know, I recently did a video of how to separate line art to use in Procreate using Medibang Paint. So this is like a showcase, a further showcase of that feature in Medibang Paint, because I think it's so advanced and it's so cool that it merits this video so you guys can see the possibilities. So in my pictures gallery, I have an image drawn by John Romita Jr. And this is not a PNG image. In other words, it's not a transparent image. It's a scan of his original artwork. So there's no transparency in this image. So what I want to show you here, how cool it is to import this image inside of Medibang Paint and actually separate the artwork. So I'm going to close this out and I'm going to open up Medibang Paint. And I'm going to create a new canvas. And I'm just going to go and create an 11 by 17 standard USA comic size at 350 DPIs. All right, so since I want to use that John Romita Jr. image for inking practice, I'm going to go ahead and import that image from my photos. And I'm going to go ahead and resize this. And we can resize it more than this later on. I'm going to go ahead and tap done. Now, as you guys know, if you watched the video on separating line art, Medibang asks if we want to extract the lines from this image that we're importing. So we're going to go ahead and extract lines. And we're going to zoom in here so you guys can see. So just right off the bat, it's pretty close. But if we mess around with the dials a little bit more, we can make it darker, we can make it lighter. We can actually bring the image to be more closer to the actual artwork. So let's just leave it there because it's pretty good as it is. And no, let's choose not to protect. And let's go ahead and resize this baby a little bit more. All right, so it apparently doesn't seem like it's done anything really, because Medibang Paint does such a great job of interpreting the artwork and extracting the lines. But if we come into the bottom layer and we fill that layer with a color, let's choose something like a blue color, you can see that the line is actually separated. And even cooler is that we can go into this layer, and because it's an 8-bit layer, we can change the color of the line to a blue line. And now we can create a new layer on top of this layer and use this layer as inking practice. Or if you're importing artwork from another artist or from yourself that's been penciled traditionally, this is another method that you can use to quickly separate the line, the sketch inside of Medibang Paint to make it much easier for you to ink it digitally. So this is, I wanted to showcase this because this is not just limited to separating line art like in my Medibang and Procreate video. And you can use this powerful feature inside of Medibang Paint to separate even sketches. And as you can see here, it's really very faithful in interpreting these images. There's really almost no loss of quality as far as the pencils. So this image becomes a great image to be able to ink inside of Medibang Paint, or as in my Procreate and Medibang Paint video, you can even export this over to Procreate to ink it inside of Procreate. So guys, I hope you like this really quick showcase video for Medibang Paint. If you like the video, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button to show your appreciation, and I'll see you all in the next video. Until then, stay creative and create great things. God bless you all.